This is our fifth year doing this, and you know, it's gonna be another epic night.
What's the R for?
Hey.
What's the U for?
Understand.
And what's the S for?
Last but not least, the reason why we're here tonight is because these kids really need our help. If you get the opportunity to go to visit these schools like me and my wife do and our staff, you'll understand why we continue to be very passionate about what we do.
Rush for literacy, rush for literacy. Yeah, now beyond providing knowledge, getting your grammar polished in preparation for college, giving hope to every boy and girl, spark your creativity, expand your world. What's the R for? What's the U for?
Understand.
And what's the S for?
Succeed.
Last but not least, what's the H for? Rush for literacy, rush for literacy. R for?
Read.
U for?
Understand.
And what's the S for?
Succeed.
Last but not least, what's the H for? $475,000
was raised tonight.
Tonight.